Dear Mary, I haven't really talked to you in a while, you know, since the accident. I really miss you. It's been hard without you. I still can't get over what happened. It made a huge dent in my life. My friends tell me to get over you, but it's hard. They just don't understand that when you are in love, you will do anything to keep her happy. But now you are gone. I miss you, your eyes, your smile. And I still visit where the incident was. It's been about a year since the accident, and I still visit where we last hung out every day after school. I can't get the image out of my head. Well, I guess this is goodbye for now. I will always love you.
Right.